here's a little better. Oh, it's a little flat.
Could be more comfortable.
Stayed in the net way longer than I expected.
Eversource, a proud sponsor of MassSave, is here to help. Heat pumps are a proven way to reduce your carbon footprint while offering all-in-one heating, cooling, and dehumidification. Swap out your traditional oil or propane tank and convert to a modern, high-efficiency heat pump. Plus, get rebates to lower costs. Find a solution for your home or business. Learn more at eversource-ma.com/heatpumpsolutions.
Thomas's presents Tackling Traffic with Tom.
Good morrow. Tis your reminder to savor the morning with Thomas's breakfast. And while you may not be able to control what occurs on your commute, like your horse and buggy popping a wheel and axle on the way to the schoolhouse, you can control what you put atop your soft but crunchy bagel and the toastiness of your English muffin. So do take the time to savor the morning with Thomas's. Thomas's. A toast to breakfast.
Yeah. Ready, go.
Oh,
It's time to take a step toward a more sustainable future. Eversource, a proud sponsor of MassSave, is here to help. We offer programs and solutions that work for your business or building. Weatherization can lower energy costs all year round without impacting comfort or productivity. You can even get 70% or more off the cost of insulation. Sound interesting? Get started today with a no-cost, no-obligation energy assessment. Learn more at eversource.com.
You don't like paying extra, do you? Probably why you're listening to this ad in the middle of your playlist. Well, Southwest Airlines doesn't like extra fees either. That's why we're the only airline where flexibility comes free for everyone. No matter which ticket you pick, you can change or cancel your flight without a fee. And check two bags for free on every flight. That's a big flex. And it's only at Southwest.com. And yeah. First and second check bags. Weight and size limits apply. Fare difference may apply. Failure to cancel a reservation at least 10 minutes prior to scheduled departure may result in forfeited flight credits.
I don't know how you're talking about it. No, honestly.